Hello everybody, we've got a proper job to do today. We've been tidying up along this piece of woodland here. It's only a little parcel. But we've got a stall of chestnut here that's really dead. We thought there was an owl living up it, so we left it there for a bit, but it's getting a bit messy now. So we're going to cut that down today. There's a couple of bits that we can make fencing stakes out of, and the rest of it will be firewood. And I'll explain what I'm doing as we're going, but there's some dead stuff in there, and you've got to be really careful when you're cutting a dead tree down, because you don't know where it's going to go. Really, they just snap off. You can't cut a nice hinge in it, so it falls in the right direction. So we can push it with a digger, which is cheating, really, but makes life a lot easier. Right.
course.
These have just fallen out of this old tree, and these are tinder fungus. They grow on trees that are dying, but they are really, really old, and in the Dordogne, it's called the Valley of Mankind. It's where the Cro-Magnon and everything started off. And the old cavemen used to put these in their fires and light them, and they could carry them for days and days on end when they were moving camp and start a new fire with them. And that's why they're called tinder fungus. Something else you learned today. And you can cut them into slices and make very nice beer mats. Much better use.
I've used my tinder fungus, get my fire going, only joking really, used to grab to cut the Boy Scouts together, they work much better. We've made sure the fire is coming away from the woods, it's not a bad idea, and we have had a lot of rain lately, so there's not much problem setting fire to the woods. So now we're going to finish tidying up and then we'll get the splitter out.